This video will help you understand the difference between the types of sprinkler spray heads and when, where, and how they are most often used. Sprinkler heads are divided into several types based on the way they disperse water, called sprays, rotors, rotary nozzles, impulse, and impact heads. The most common types of sprinklers are sprays and rotors. Spray heads are the small, fixed sprinklers that spray a fan-shaped pattern of water, similar to a shower nozzle. If you are interested in learning more about rotors, watch the video Choosing a Rotor located on the videos page of the website. Most fixed spray heads use interchangeable nozzles installed on the sprinkler that establishes the misting pattern and the span of the throw. Some specialty patterns are available for long, narrow areas. Spray heads can be spaced up to 18 feet apart. Spray heads need between 20 and 30 psi of water pressure to operate correctly, making them the best choice if you have low water pressure or a small area that needs to be irrigated. A fixed body spray head does not have a pop-up riser that moves up and down into an outer body tube, but still sprays the water in identical fine mist coverage patterns. It is screwed onto the top of a shrub stick or riser in a flower or shrub landscape bed. It remains fixed and visible, providing a gentle mist of spray irrigation. Rotary nozzles are tiny turbine-driven rotors that are the same size as standard nozzles on a spray-type sprinkler. They can be installed onto the smaller and less expensive spray head pop-up bodies. These rotary nozzles have a radius generally between 8 to 30 feet, depending upon the model and water pressure. This type of sprinkler uses multiple streams of water that rotate around the nozzle. Research indicates rotary nozzles are more efficient than standard spray heads and result in lower water consumption. Thank you for watching this video about the difference between sprinkler spray heads and rotary nozzles and when, where, and how they are most often used.
And remember, Sprinkler Warehouse has everything for your irrigation needs so that your trees, lawns, flower beds, and gardens are lush and beautiful. And if you have any questions, give us a call or chat with one of our customer service agents at sprinklerwarehouse.com. They really know their stuff and they'll get you squared away. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more do-it-yourself videos and irrigation tips. For Sprinkler Warehouse, I'm Alfred Castillo, your Sprinkler Warehouse Pro.